Smart to lick the guy.
But it's just entertainment, dear. But baby, this is satire. Pleading the First Amendment, sir. Fantasy. Fixation. Obsession. Frustration. Now lift that skirt, honey, just a little bit more. Lift it, lift it, lift it, just a little bit more. In the beginning.
Lags, mags, eye candy level. Girls in tiny dresses and stripper shoes, not knowing if they're allowed to be proud of their bodies. Boys not knowing how to react to a woman's body. Boys not knowing what to do with a woman's body. Hardcore sex ed from gaming mobile screens and no one knowing that it's supposed to be something you both enjoy. Endless simple selfies and fuck job pipes because we all know we look skinnier from down there. And someone tell me this is just still soft, sweet, good, old-fashioned fun fair, which it never was. And cutie, groovy, nudie. Do tip job time bombs later, Kitty Navada still dances like she's hurting. And the old priapic satire still presides King Lear over his cutie, groovy, nudie fair.
Alleen maar eens op een groove voor een surplus. De ras verkeers maakt van een nieuwe circus. Nobody has the depth to look beneath the surface. No dwallows, amma aan die rond en circus. Als op een frequency, wat aan die stelde te communiceren. Het is aan de expression, wat op die vriend roteert. Kijk jong, die scala continue op 16 bars. De backdrop is gezet met kool en kaars. Nee, 16 bars, als je goed vergoed voor de plaats. Maar dat gaat nou niet maken van Abraham, Isu, Koesas. Maar die zal dan nou nog zijn handen om een schuifas. Met zo'n klompje gehaaktes en die handkas.
I come from passion and power, marigolds, dahlias and frangipani starlings in our roof. I come from a simple identity. I am human. I am the offspring of Yehidi Strandgruppen, Australopithecus Sabida, Van Bengal, Van der Kaap, Van Riebeek the Barbarian, and many more. And the sperm of centuries ago walks on streets of denial in European cities that I need a passport for. Until we speak, until we speak our unanswered questions, cancer our children. Horror and anger unspoken is a ghost with a grudge. My love makes me speak. I come from this.